All right, we're going to see how this microphone works this time. Take a quick little ride. It's a little cool, but it's not awfully bad. There, now I can see through the mirrors. Okay. Well, glad I'm not going that way. It'll be nice to start riding again. Gonna have to get warmer though. Hopefully it won't be too long. Usually it gets warmer here by the end of February, and it's mid-February now. It's the 14th. I don't think it's that warm. Yeah, I don't see that. Deer. I'm not the only crazy motorcyclist out today. Been wanting to try this new vlogging setup I've got out, the wireless microphone. It's just been too cold. Not much left of that mill. We used to have a lot of those. Liberty Police. Go through downtown, I guess. May as well. We're just out for a ride anyway. Down Main Street. Main Street Liberty. Yeah, don't get too excited. I hate parallel parking. Stadium still looks nice. It's really old. I went there when I was a kid, so that tells you it's old. We'll just take a trip down Highway 93. Might be too cold for that. Guess they fixed all that damage. There was a train derailment here a few years ago, right over there. Over there, you can see the track. To the right there goes to the huge town of Katichi. Shout out to Hunter Stokes since I'm mentioning Katichi. That's a cool car. Can't tell what it is, but I like it. Up and coming, we have a Dollar General. By South Carolina standards, that means you're up and coming. Stop by Sonny's Mart. Nice ride anyway. I hope you enjoyed this quick little ride. I did. I needed it. Thank you. Yeah, I enjoyed this nice, quick little ride. I hope you did, and have a good day. We'll see you.